in Colorado business first. A plan to limit housing growth along the Front Range will not be going to voters this year. Golden activist Daniel Hayes was proposing the ordinance for 7 metro counties. He wanted to get that proposal to voters this November, but Hayes recently told the Denver Business Journal he would not be able to get enough signatures in time to get it on the ballot.